Hey, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop and ToneReport.com. Today we're scoping the Utopia from Anasounds. The Utopia earns its name by offering a lush tape echo style delay with a deceptively simple control set. Anasounds gives you a primary trio of knobs on the face with a host of internal controls to fine-tune your sound. Mix adjusts the ratio between dry and wet signals, while the repeats go all the way from one repeat to near infinite at maximum. Four more controls exist within the guts of the Utopia, giving you fine control over every parameter possible. The delay time is switchable from 400 to 600 milliseconds for players desiring a more ambient and lo-fi delay experience. The Utopia's modulation is unique, giving you thick, wavering sounds that start at subtle but top out at otherworldly with a turn of the trimmers. And the master tone control has a wide sweep, going from bright, self-oscillating madness to a warmer tape echo sound. Like all Anasounds pedals, the Utopia has a striking look to match its tone and is built one at a time in France. Now let's play around a little bit more with the modulation. Here I've increased the speed for a fast vibrato in the delay signal. Here's a slower delay setting by using that internal switch, and this gives you more of a lo-fi sound with a lot more grit in the repeats. Now here's a fast slapback echo, and I've warmed things up by using the internal tone control. It's a great way to shave things off when you have some overdrive in front.
Thank you.
Well, that's the Utopia Delay from Anasounds, straight from France. And you can find this handmade pedal at anasounds.com. Thanks for watching.